A novena to Saint Peter Claver, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you and praise you for giving us Saint Peter Claver as an example of holiness. We ask you to hear the prayers he brings to you on our behalf. Saint Peter Claver, you chose to serve as a missionary in Colombia. You devoted your life to serving the church in Colombia and to bringing souls to God through your work there. Please bring all of our petitions before the throne of God. And we particularly ask today that the church in Colombia and in the whole world may be strong and vibrant. Pray for us that we may always be eager to serve God and His Church in whatever ways He calls us to. Pray that we may do all we can to grow closer to God each day of our lives. And we especially ask in this novena for Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Lord, for love of you, Saint Peter Claver became the faithful servant of slaves. Through his prayer, help us to see the true dignity of the human family, all children of one Father, and to spend ourselves for their salvation. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Peter Claver, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.